Nervous times for Chris Turner's team. Plunged into danger after this week being deducted 3 points for fielding a player who should have been serving a suspension. Only a win at Brentford could guarantee Hartlepool's survival, though a draw might be enough. Wojciech Szczesny stopped Adam Boyd from easing their anxiety. In a second half which seemed to go on forever for the away fans, Miles Weston brought the best out of Scott Flinders as the Bees turned up the heat. Brentford have lost only 4 league games at home in 2 seasons. Last year that brought promotion, this time a top 10 finish. When Charlie McDonald broke free, Hartlepool were glad to hear the whistle. The goal they needed to secure their League One future refused to come. Roy O'Donovan had the best chance to see them safe, but Szczesny stood firm. So the result at Adams Park would decide Hartlepool's fate.
It's been a very rollercoaster day, emotional day, angry day. Great performance from the team in terms of battling and working hard and ensuring that we got something out of the game. And pleasing that we're still in League One, which I believe that we should be.